95% of all data breaches occur due to human error. This statistic is so concerning because no matter how many security measures are in place, breaches can still happen. You can't control everything that your employees do. This is why 75% of organizations across the globe have admitted to experiencing a phishing attack. Obviously, you don't want to be a part of that statistic, but 75% is an overwhelming majority, so how do you avoid it? Fortunately, you can help reduce the risks through training. Of course, your company should already require formal cybersecurity training, especially when it comes to phishing. But how do you know that employees are paying attention? Is there a way that you can ensure this? Actually, there is. Hi everyone, I'm Matt from eTactics, and today I'm going to share how simulating a phishing attempt can save your company. Before we get started though, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the button below. While you're down there, hit that alert bell icon next to it as well, so when we post new helpful content, you get notified. In a previous video, we went over important information to include in your ransomware awareness emails. Most ransomware attacks come from phishing attempts, which is why you have to continue reminding your employees how to avoid them. But your awareness emails don't need to stop at informational content. You can include a simulation email in your awareness messages. Now, obviously, these aren't actual phishing attempts, hence the word simulation. You aren't going to include malicious links or downloads within the message, that goes without saying. But you're going to craft the email to look like a phishing attack so that you can catch which employees aren't staying vigilant. It's first important that you involve your IT department, since they'll be able to send the simulation itself. They need to know that these are fake attempts, because you don't want someone on the technical team thinking that a real attack is happening on your organization. Otherwise, they might start shutting down systems as a precaution. From there, the IT team or management can create a fake email account that appears to be a trusted employee. But really, this fake account has a different email address than that trusted coworker. The message should mostly be unsuspecting, and maybe only include a few red flags, such as some typos or an urgent request. Then, when your employees receive this email, your team gets notified of who clicks on the included links or downloads, and of course, it's easy to see if someone replies to the message. By doing this, you can easily identify who is clicking on links or engaging with the sender before checking who the email came from. This reveals which employees need more training. Plus, you'll know which people are most prepared if they inform your IT team that they suspect a possible phishing attempt happening on your organization. Since a majority of breaches are caused by human error and phishing attempts, providing effective training to employees is necessary in this topic. However, it can be difficult to tell if people are retaining the information that they're being trained on until an attempt actually occurs. Of course, you want your staff to be prepared before that time comes. Luckily, there's a way to do this. By simulating a phishing attempt, you can identify who is prepared and who needs more training. That way, you know they're ready if any hackers try their luck on tricking your employees. If you'd like to learn more about phishing emails, reach out to eTactics. And you already made it this far into the video, so you might as well like it, share, and comment below. What are you waiting for? Subscribe to our YouTube channel.